So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around you to pick things!
At your pleasure. At your pleasure.
I'll land the final blow, V! You know we can't kill demons!
Reincarnate yourself! The end is now. Rest in peace. Die.
die.
Descend it is.
So high maintenance!
Unstable. Pierce. Yeah. will not allow him to gain any more power.
Blood is the source of his strength. Cut off his supply.
Scorch them. May not my flesh fail on me.
Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
IV. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meanie, don't try to think too much, shithead!
cutworm forgives the brow. What do you say?
Sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.